Greetings to all the boxing enthusiasts who have found their way to Binge-Worthy Boxing's latest piece. Today, we've got something for the real aficionados, the deep divers, and the fact scavengers. We're diving into the depths of the life and career of a boxing legend, Rocky Marciano. So strap in as we take you through 20 mind-blowing facts about the Brockton Blockbuster that you likely never knew. Number 1. The Underdog's Victory. Known as Rocco Marchegiano in his debut fight, didn't take home the victory in his first professional bout. It was an amateur fight night, and he lost a 3-round points decision. However, Rocky's resilience and determination, trademarks of his career, surfaced as he transformed that early setback into a roadmap for greatness. This triumph over adversity is a testament to the strength of his character. Number 2. A Rocky Transition. Before boxing, Marciano showed promise in a different sport, baseball. As a skilled catcher, he even attended a tryout with the Chicago Cubs. Unfortunately, his baseball career didn't take off, but the sport played a crucial role in developing his hand-eye coordination. This later became a pivotal asset in his boxing career, proving that sometimes apparent setbacks can be stepping stones to greatness. Number 3. Cinderella Man. Rocky's first title shot came against Jersey Joe Walcott, the reigning heavyweight champion. Marciano was floored in the first round, but rose to win by a 13th round knockout. This dramatic victory, later dubbed the Cinderella Man moment, cemented Marciano's reputation as a fighter who could claw victory from the jaws of defeat, becoming a defining moment in his career. Number 4. The Shoemaker's Son. Born to poor Italian immigrants, Rocky Marciano was the son of a humble shoemaker. Before he threw his first punch, he worked as a shoeshine boy, learning the value of hard work and determination. These humble beginnings profoundly influenced his attitude towards fame and fortune, ensuring he remained grounded despite his skyrocketing success. Number 5. A Legend Retires Undefeated. Marciano is the only heavyweight champion to retire undefeated. His record reads like a dream, 49 wins, 0 losses. Of these victories, 43 came by way of knockout, amounting to an awe-inspiring 87.76% knockout rate. His remarkable record not only speaks of his unchallenged dominance in the ring, but also his resilience and sheer will to win. Number 6. The Superstitious Champ. Superstition played a part in Marciano's boxing career. He always wore a Star of David charm, a gift from his dear friend Ali Colombo. Marciano firmly believed in its luck-bringing power and ensured he wore it in every fight. It became a constant in his boxing career, reflecting his belief in luck's role in his victories. Number 7. The Susie Q. Marciano's signature knockout punch, known as the Susie Q, was a short, potent right cross that evolved into one of the most feared punches in boxing history. His trainer, Charlie Goldman, was instrumental in honing this punch to devastating effect. The Susie Q became Marciano's trademark move, often leading to decisive victories. Number 8. From Fighting to Flipping Burgers. After retiring from boxing, Marciano discovered a new hobby, flipping burgers. He installed an elaborate grill in his backyard, frequently hosting barbecue parties for his friends and family. A self-proclaimed burger expert, this pastime showcased Marciano's love for simple pleasures, demonstrating his grounded personality outside the ring. Number 9. Almost missed the greatest fight. The historic fight against Joe Louis could have been a missed opportunity for Marciano. His manager, Al Weill, feared Rocky wasn't ready and initially resisted the match, but Rocky's unwavering determination convinced Weill, leading to an 8th-round knockout of Louis, a moment marking a significant shift in heavyweight boxing history. Number 10. A Philanthropist at Heart. Away from the violent world of boxing, Marciano had a compassionate side. He used a significant portion of his earnings to support various charities and philanthropic causes. His endeavors, particularly those aimed at helping underprivileged children, exemplify his dedication to giving back to society and ensuring others could also dream of better lives. Number 11. The Blockbuster Punch. Marciano's punch packed a phenomenal force. According to the punch measuring machine, the Brockton Blockbuster, his punch had the equivalent force of an armor-piercing bullet. This equates to over 1,000 pounds per square inch, underscoring Marciano's incredible physical strength, which undoubtedly contributed to his boxing success. Number 12, a loving family man. Despite the frenzied pace of his professional life, Marciano was a committed family man. He married his childhood sweetheart, Barbara Cousins, and they had a daughter named Mary Ann. Away from the glitz and glamour of the boxing world, Marciano was a dedicated husband and a loving father, showcasing his deeply caring nature. Number 13, highly cautious with money. Marciano's frugality was legendary, a trait deeply rooted in his humble upbringing. He kept meticulous records of his expenses and avoided unnecessary expenditure at all costs. This level of financial discipline was highly unusual for someone with his fame and wealth, but it was a testament to his grounded roots and his disciplined lifestyle. Number 14, no loss, not even in sparring. In an astounding feat, Marciano was never knocked down or beaten, even in sparring. His unwavering endurance speaks volumes about his physical prowess and mental fortitude, strengthening the perception of his invincibility. This also amplified the awe surrounding his unbeaten record. Number 15, the real-life Santa Claus. Marciano had a heartwarming Christmas tradition. Every year, he'd dress up as Santa Claus and distribute gifts to local children in his community. This beloved activity made him a cherished figure in his hometown of Brockton, Massachusetts, and it speaks volumes about his character and generosity. Number 16, the famous 1952 Walcott fight. The 1952 rematch against Walcott showcased Marciano's raw power. His knockout punch was so powerful that it knocked Walcott's mouthpiece out of the ring and hit a reporter. This dramatic event has since been immortalized in boxing lore, emphasizing the sheer power that Marciano carried in his fists. Number 17, life on screen. Marciano's life was so captivating that it inspired the creation of a movie. Marciano was a made-for-TV film where Tony LoBianco played Rocky. The movie brought to life Marciano's journey from a working-class background to the pinnacle of boxing, underscoring his inspirational life story. Number 18, the devoted Catholic. Marciano was a devout Catholic who attended Mass daily. His faith provided a steady source of strength and guidance, shaping his life and boxing career. Marciano's strong belief system reveals a significant aspect of his personality, one that contributed to his inner strength and determination. Number 19, the almost perfect comeback. At the age of 38, Marciano considered coming out of retirement to face Ingemar Johansson. Unfortunately, contract disputes prevented this monumental event. If it had happened, the comeback would have created an even more significant ripple in boxing history, considering Rocky's unbeaten record. Number 20, the beloved champion. Marciano's untimely death in a plane crash on his 45th birthday sent shockwaves worldwide, but his legacy lives on, not just as a legendary boxing champion, but also as a humble, generous individual who touched countless lives outside the ring. So there you have it, folks. 20 knockout facts about Rocky Marciano that most boxing enthusiasts wouldn't know. We hope this journey through the life and career of the Brockton Blockbuster has intrigued, entertained, and enriched your boxing knowledge. As always, stick around with Binge-Worthy Boxing as we keep unboxing the glorious world of boxing, one fascinating tale at a time. Remember, in the ring of knowledge, we're all champions. Subscribe to our channel for more content just like this. And thanks for watching. We'll see you again in the next one.